Hey everyone, it's Missy. Welcome back. Today's tutorial is this triple poulter braid into a ponytail. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new, and let's get started.
With my hair brushed straight back, I'm going to divide off a section of hair at the top of my head from my forehead back to my crown and tie this off with a clear elastic band. Then I'm going to bring this ponytail forward and clip it out of the way to use later. Then I'm going to divide off a second section of hair from the temples to the back of my head and tie this off with another elastic band right underneath the first ponytail. Then I'm going to let down the first ponytail and I'm going to hide my elastic with a section of hair. So I'm just dividing off a small piece of hair and wrapping it around the elastic band and then pinning it underneath with a bobby pin. This is an extra step, but it's an easy way to hide your elastics if you prefer. So now I'm going to take the first ponytail and divide it into three sections. A left side, a right side, and a center piece. I'm going to pull the two side sections aside, leaving the center piece at the back. Then I'm going to take the second ponytail and divide this into two sections. Then with the center piece from the first ponytail, I'm going to place this down the middle of the second ponytail. Then I'm going to combine the two pieces of the second ponytail back together and clip this hair up and out of the way. And then I'm going to let down the two side pieces from the first ponytail, and I'm going to pick up a new section of hair from above both of the ears and combine it with the three strands from the first ponytail. I'm going to tie all of this hair together to create another ponytail. Now I'm going to let down the hair that I clipped up and repeat the same steps as before. So again, I'm going to take the top ponytail and split it into three sections. A left side, a right side, and a center piece, and I'm moving the two side pieces out of the way. Then I'm going to divide the bottom ponytail into two equal pieces and place the center piece from the top ponytail down the middle. Then I'm going to combine the second ponytail back together and clip this hair up and out of the way. Now I'm going to combine the three strands back together from the top ponytail. Pick up a new section of hair from behind my ears and tie it all together to create another ponytail. And then I'm going to let down the ponytail that I clipped out of the way. And now that I have two sections done, I'm going to go back over the braid and pull on the edges to make them a lot bigger. This is an extra step, but it really helps accentuate the sections of the braid. So now I'm going to create one more section of the braid. So I'm going to divide the top ponytail into three sections again, moving the two side strands out of the way. Then I'm splitting the bottom ponytail into two sections and placing the center piece from the top ponytail down the middle. And then I'm going to combine the three sections back together from the first ponytail and tie them off with another elastic band. And then I'm going to pull on the edges to make the section a lot bigger and more full. And then with the remaining hair, I'm just going to combine it all together and tie it off with a hairband to create the last ponytail. And then I'm just going to hide the elastic band, so I'm taking a section from the ponytail, wrapping it around the elastic band, and pinning it underneath with a bobby pin. I love how this hairstyle turned out. I think this is such a cool, edgy looking hairstyle and would be so fun at the gym during the summer. Let me know in the comments section where you would wear this hairstyle. I'm really curious to know.
Let me know what you think of this hairstyle down below in the comments section. And if you have any requests for future videos, be sure to leave them down below in the comments section as well. Also, make sure to like and subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss a video. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.